Yo, I have a quick Dollar Tree haul. I went to two different stores, so let's jump right in. I got these clockers. They're 60 little enamel pick glasses. There's 60 dollar brand clockers. This is the only cut. This is, well, not the brand, but the pick kind is the only gloss that I'll use. So I got that, and then. Oh, this is between two Dollar Trees. My local and then another one. I got the at my Dollar Tree a few days ago, weeks ago. I got the lip oil and the mint kind. And then another one, I found the vanilla kind. So this is the lip oil, or colored lip oil. And this one is in the vanilla kind. This is, you know, with like the new Christmas stocking stuffers. I was able to find one more of the Bolero coconut cream and vanilla hand washes, the 13.5 ounce. I finally found the face scrubs. I got two of them. I can only find two, the coconut cream and vanilla face scrub. I only found three of them. Also had Bolero. Good again of the paper foot masks. So I'm just gonna show one. So I got three of the paper foot masks. And then after the last two things are mine for my mom for Christmas. She's in that other house. Her favorite color is purple. That they snuggle do too. Purple fuzzy socks. And she loves her cord dial cordial cherries. So I got her a pack of Zachary cherries. This is a 6 ounce. So I got all that from Dollar Tree. I'm filming back-to-back videos. Earlier, I just filmed a Saudi display haul of Dollar Tree. One more to a Dollar General. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. See you next time. Bye.